We're going to start right from the beginning, looking at the very basics of tapping patterns, and move right up to some pretty intense phrasing and creating movement all around the guitar neck.
Don't you notice how hopeless?